Bolsonaro, you talked to him last night. What can we expect?
He was great.
He's called the Trump of South America.
I told him I'm honored. But we had a great conversation. And
a
he's
deal?
Now the head
Trade
of Brazil.
Deal?
Yeah, I could see that happening. You know, Brazil's treated us very tough because they charge very big tariffs. Brazil has been very tough. So we'll be able to straighten that out. But and we have, of course, what's happening with China. China has been really hurting our country economically. And you see, we're going to win that one. It's going to happen. We're going to win that one.
How confident are you about the deal?
They'd like to make a deal right now. I just say they're not ready.
$250 billion additional tariffs if that deal doesn't go through.
$250 billion, and I have $267 billion waiting to go if we can't make a deal.